It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I know.
This is the energy of the world. Shelly, are you ready?
Yes, I am, thank you.
Evening, Shelly. Looking absolutely gorgeous and probably very nervous now. It's nearly time to relax. We as the judges want to know, what was the last book that you read?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges, and thank you for the question. The last book that I did read was about how to influence friends and how to influence friends, and it was an incredible book about how to create friendships, how to present yourself in public, and it just taught me a lot of the life skills that I needed to know. And for me, that book was really an eye opener. Yeah, I recommend it to everyone to read that book. Thank you.
Important task being second princess. If the Miss Belito is abducted by aliens and the first princess is run over by a train, she will take over. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's second princess, and by no means, I promise you, this is a very great third place, but Zipo Mswengi. Well done. Well deserved. One more. Come on, some music, DJ. Next of all, the Esther Princess. That's for all of those of you who have flown in for the weekend. The first princess of Miss Belito 2013, Tiffany Gore.
Yeah.
automatically entered into the Miss South Africa pageant for next year. So it is important. It will be held in Pine Town this year at the Bowling Club. Did you like the sponsorship? Who's your favorite? Let's hear it. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to announce this year's Miss Belita. And it comes as no surprise. Yeah. Miss Shelly Buckley. Champagne. Yeah. Well, that's it. Yeah.
Definitely made Belita proud, and I look forward to what you do, and congratulations, you deserve it, you do.
Well done, well done. Right, while the ladies on the stage, I'd like Kathy to come up. Kathy, are you here? Right, you lovely judges. I'd like you guys to come up with...
I'm gonna get you, 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 I'm gonna get you,